disturbing story of central Nebraska. A woman will spend decades in prison for selling two children for sex. A Buffalo County judge gave Michelle Randall 80 to 90 years. The 36-year-old let several men have sex with a 14 and 7-year-old multiple times. Randall could face more prison time for similar charges in two other Nebraska counties next month.